I just figured out the street parking hack in New York City, and this was my first experience of the street sweeping, where they come with a big truck and they sweep the ground and you're supposed to move your car. It was so interesting because, like, I'm on this block and you're supposed to get out of your car from 8 a.m. to 9:30 for them to do the street sweeping. And right at 8 a.m., like, I got here right on time, got in my car. It was like 8:01 and the street sweepers came and all these cars literally, like, lined up the block behind me. It's like a whole system. Like, everybody knows the system and I'm learning it right now. Everybody pulled over to the side so the street sweeper could come and clean the street right where they were parked. And then the street sweeper left and then they parked right back up. I knew that that's supposed to happen, but it was just interesting how nobody even circled the block. They just stayed there, moved out of the way for the truck, and then moved right back. And I was here with them, so I just, like, did that. There's also a guy right here giving tickets out, but that's only for the people who weren't here to move their car. Oh, and this is the street. They had to clean this whole block with all the trash. I don't really want my window open in case... Oh my god, I thought that was a bug. It's just a leaf. Oh my god.
Guys, I bumped into a peep. This is Santiago.
Hello, how you doing, everybody?
We're for the post office.
I'm trying to pick up your mail.
Yes, get your mail. He said that Casey Neistat, he delivers mail to Casey Neistat sometimes and he never gets his mail.
Yeah, exactly. Please, pick up your mail.
But I'm here getting some bubble tea, like I love. And I bumped into him. This is my second time, but
really. Yes, second time. And the pizza here is good. Yeah, so come to 265 tonight.
I came to the Cause exhibit and I'm only gonna do a quick little montage so you can see everything. It's really dope. If you follow him and know his art, I'm sure you do because he's, like, all over the world.
And I'm with my friend Viviana from Philly. She came up to New York.
Hi.
So pretty. We used to work together.
It was fun.
I know.
We had a blast.
I can't let him take my soul. Oh, I can't let him take my soul.
The guy that works here just said this is worth $14 million. Millions.
You get a sick ass penthouse in New York for this one picture.
This is Pharrell Williams.
That's the ones I have.
That and these.
God forgive me for all my sins.
I think this is cool.
Better watch your soul, cause you know they trying to get it. Yeah, yeah. I learned my right from wrong on a song. I let my heart bleed on my sleeve through microphones. I'm trying to right my wrongs by writing out my wrongs. Ran through a check, cause it's hard to live off bread alone. So if you see me slipping, yeah, yeah, let me know. Cause it ain't the end of times yet. I know, but it's getting close. Yeah, I need my space to breathe. That's why I be going ghost. I ain't trying to stay up on that wide road. Cause I can't let them take my soul.
Everybody I see here is standing so close.
I can't let him take my soul.
Guys, I just got in trouble for touching this. Well, good thing I have a mask on because I can cover. I'm like, I was trying not to laugh. And we're both laughing, but you can't tell. Without a mask. He's been with us all day. He's our friend. But they're switching shoes because we don't all fit and she can't make it.
What if I ruin it for you?
No, you have to take your socks.
Oh my.
I'm not taking socks.
From here to over there?
To the hotel. You have to take your socks. It's not going to work.
Hurry up. This car's coming. Nobody's coming around. Hurry up. Oh my god.
Those are actually kind of cute. They look good on you.
Jesus Christ. Hold me.
But they're not going to fit if you have socks.
Hold me tight.
You can't do it.
Down there.
Do you understand now? Do you understand? Do you get it?
Guys do not understand the pain of beauty.
I know, that's why we get nice butts.
Wait, he works on the ass and everything.
He's like,
you did a sweet. Wait.
You gotta walk like a model.
You're not wearing the shoes yet.
Why do I have to wear them? Then I'll be in pain.
Come again, let's walk. Walk, walk, walk,
walk. Woo, we're here. The beaver's for you. Walk,
walk. I'm not sweating. Wait,
punta. He only went he didn't even make it one block. That wasn't even one block. That was almost a block.
You had a deal.
What's the deal?
I think I'm doing more for you than I'm doing more for your shoes.
What? He wants me to put my heels back on so I'll be in pain.
Yeah. Holding on for dear life right now.
You gave up already. You're serious?
I said one block.
Yeah, you did.
That wasn't even a block.
From the corner.
But now you're on the dirty ground.
I prefer the dirty ground.
People pee on this ground.
You can wear mine now, that's fine. This is crazy. It's a throw.
He looks like a Keebler elf. Can I have some cookies? You still look hot. You still look hot.
He's making me put my heels back on, and I was comfortable in flat.
That was painful.
Wait, I thought you were putting those back on.
When did I say that?
You did. You tricked me. He's just laughing at us.
Thank God I got the bigger feet. Nobody can fit my feet.